Now, Stork, you know, a lot of our listeners are in their cars right now. And you know what people do in their cars. Name some things people do in their cars.
They lean out the window.
Perhaps,
like dogs.
They might. They could do that. But you know what? Everyone, some people do lean out the window. That's true. But there is one thing that everyone does.
Flip the bird at other drivers.
No, some people do that. But there is one thing that everyone is doing all the time in their cars. And we can help them on this show. And that is, everyone is singing 100 bottles of beer on the wall.
Everyone.
Well, you can't drive in a car and not sing it. I don't know if it's a state law, but it's certainly by force of habit and tradition, something that everyone sings all the time when they're driving in the car. So I thought, as a public service, we could sing hundreds of bottles of beer on the wall and give our listeners a break. People could just turn on the radio and listen to the song and not have to sing
not
it themselves.
To, right.
We
save
would
their
take
voice
over.
To
save
yell
their
at
voice.
Their kids later. Right. Okay.
So here's the rules. We're going to sing 100 bottles of beer on the wall. We have 55 minutes left in this extravaganza. Do you think we have to average two verses every minute? We have to kick 100 bottles of beer butt.
Right.
Okay? Our number is 201-678-7743. The rules are this. You can't just call and sing the song. That's too easy. We want to make things a little more interesting. You have to call with someone else, sing it as a duet or a trio or a group of people. 201-678-7743. Or you have to be accompanying yourself on an instrument. Or you have to just sing or play an instrumental version on piano or guitar or whatever. Drums.
Did it occur to you that they won't have any time to say, I love the show?
We don't have time.
We just don't have time, do we?
We will have to stipulate, as they say in court, that they love the show and just move on.
And so, what, oh, by the way, no benediction tonight?
No, we don't have time.
We just don't have
now,
time.
Let me say, the reason I'm doing this is because Ken, bless his heart, thought this was probably the worst idea for a radio show he'd ever heard.
Oh, he didn't approve this.
He didn't approve this. I got you drunk, and then in addition to that, had to hypnotize you, and finally you have approved it. So let's see who's right, you or Ken.
I'll be fired for this.
No, you won't. You won't be fired. You're going to be fired, but not for this. I assure you, you will soon be fired. Do you think this show will be, here's the choices, either a disaster or a mega disaster?
Well, I don't have time to tell you.
That's right. Here we go. Okay. First number one, 100 bottles of beer. Go.
That's right. And I'm accompanying myself on beer bottles.
Okay, go.
Excellent.
100 bottles of beer on the wall, 100 bottles of beer.
Syncopation.
Take one down, put it back up. 100 bottles of beer on the wall.
Very good.
Excellent. Thank
We're
you
moving
very
on.
Much.
Now, caller, you're invited to hit that redial button at any time. You just can't sing two verses in a row. Let's do it. Hi, you're on the air. We're at 99 bottles.
99 bottles of beer on the wall. Sing. You sing. 99 bottles of beer.
It's a husband and wife deal.
If one of those bottles should happen to fall. 98 bottles
Thank
of
you.
Beer.
Thank you.
Wow.
That was our favorite verse so far. Here on the wall.
Okay.
You know who I think wrote this? The world's greatest optimist. Because the bottle, he kept taking these bottles down and they kept falling or getting passed around and drunk, and he just kept going for another one.
I'll just take another one down off the wall. Huh?
He didn't give up. He never gave up. You got to love that plucky bartender.
Go, babe, go. Oh, he's got a guitar.
There you go.
93 bottles of beer.
Dear God, what have I wrought? Heavenly Father, forgive me for this.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Hey, listener, call back.
Excellent.
You call back anytime. We're inviting anyone that's already called to hit redial.
You're Robert Zimmerman. Hello, 90.
Okay, 90 bottles of beer.
90 bottles of beer on the wall. 90 bottles of beer. Take one down and pass it around.
It's voice box, man.
Wow.
Oh,
thank you very
man.
Much.
Call back.
Hope to hear
that
from you
amazing.
Again.
That is amazing.
And kids, if you're listening, just remember, it's only a radio show.